Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how you can use your Android phone to detect magnet. First of all, go to the Play Store and search for SmartKit 360. You will need the first app. Just download the application, I have already downloaded it. Go to the description and see the screenshots to make sure that this is that app. So check it out once. Now open the app. Go down, you would find a magnetic written icon, the sign of a horseshoe magnet. Just touch on it. And here it shows the readings of the magnetic field which that particular magnet emits. So once you take your phone near to some magnet, your phone would start to vibrate. Like the below red bar, when it touches 100.0, it means that you are very close to the magnet. Your phone would start to vibrate. And that's all. This is how you could detect magnet using your smartphone. Thank you for watching this video.